in 1 minute describe it, it's a story about a girl who becomes a prostitute after her family got killed, meets a soldier, falls in love with him, he goes away, they're separated, she's trying to search, she has a kid with him, she searches for him, and eventually finds him, and when she finds him, he's already married, and she's really pissed off and wants the kid to go to America, so she kills herself, so the kid goes to America. I did that in like 30 seconds.